right. I let things get out of control last night.
I know.
Well, I'm sorry. Look, if you want me to tell you that George and I don't still have feelings for each other, I can't. I wish I could.
Okay.
But I meant what I said. That I want to be monogamous, and from now on, I will remember that. If it means anything, I told George that I was involved with someone. Wait.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm sleepy. In fact, I think it's time for you to put me to bed, Missy. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. It's time to put this girl down for the night. Watch your head. We're going in.